Why is Summer the best character?
Why is Summer the best character? Summer is the best character because she's smart, motivated, and cares about having a really cool top.
Look at the tag. Read it.
It says Mark Jacobs.
And she's a feminist.
Give me your flask!
Holy, Summer for the win!
I love post-apocalyptic versions of Earth!
Favorite quote from your character?
My favorite quote of Summer Smith has to be, "Nobody chokes me
without consent."
Why is life so hard for Summer?
Why is life so hard for Summer? I don't know. Why is life so hard for anybody who's a teenager?
Your generation wouldn't get that.
Bitch, my generation gets traumatized for breakfast.
What's your favorite episode?
Oh my gosh, what is my favorite episode? It's a tie between Pickle Rick.
I turned myself into a pickle, Morty! I'm Pickle Rick!
And Rickstar Rick Galactica.
It's like he'll fall out of the sky.
He won't be in the sky, Beth. Unless it's possible for Jerry to f up wearing shoes. Oh crap, he's
what
gonna die.
What were you thinking?
Who is your favorite character?
Oh my gosh, I don't know. Okay, who's my favorite character? I'd say my favorite character is Jerry a lot of the time.
I'm here to save you, or my name isn't Jerry Smith.
Aha,
yes,
Jerry Smith.
Yeah.
Okay, fair enough.
But also, I think my favorite character is slowly becoming Rick.
What about the reality where Hitler cured cancer, Morty? The answer is don't think about it.
Okay, here it goes.
Favorite guest star.
Ooh, my favorite guest star. Susan Sarandon was my favorite guest star.
What kind of question is that?
The kind that wasn't designed to attack or hurt you in any way.
Oh, Jesus Christ, one of these.
What's the most outrageous moment of the show?
Probably finding out that Morty and Rick were dead. I don't know.
Calm down, Morty. Look at me.
Oh,
calm down, Morty.
I can't do it. Calm yourself, Morty.
Morty, calm down, Morty. Morty, you gotta calm down, Morty. Morty, will you listen to me, Morty? Shut up and listen to me.
Why do you think Rick and Morty is so popular?
I mean, I think Rick and Morty is so popular because it really speaks, I think, to the general discomfort all of humanity is going through right now.
Nobody exists on purpose. Nobody belongs anywhere. Everybody's gonna die. Come watch TV.
And I think it really grounds us in the center of a dysfunctional family, so we feel really connected to it.
I wanted to give you this as a reminder not to look back.
Thanks. I know the perfect place for it.
How would you fare in the Rick and Morty quiz?
How would I fare in the Rick and Morty quiz? I don't think I'd do so well. I mean, I watch it, but like, I watch a lot of shows, so I think the fans would be better at it than me.
Bye-bye.